We're here at the CFSI second anniversary party and have these young gentlemen. What's the name of your show?
I actually go with the BTB show. It's a Sunday night slot from 9 to 11.
Okay, you've got a great radio voice. That's why.
Thanks.
And my show is called Billy's Back. It's Saturday from noon to 2.
Saturday.
Me and my buddy DP, we got a show 9:30 to midnight on Fridays, and we call ourselves the Skamps.
The Skamps.
It's a ska show, so we take Skamps and we do it with an SKA.
So what are your most, what's your best, what's your show about?
You know, we like to have a good time and just play awesome music, kind of right. Cheer people up.
What kind of music is it?
It's ska, so it's kind of like you get the brass. It's like, it's punkish, sure. But you get the brass in there and a little uplift beat. And I don't know, how would you describe ska?
I'd say it's kind of like reggae with definitely a punk touch. You know, there's a lot of energy in it. Sure. It's definitely something that young people can appreciate. It's something good to dance to, party to, drink to.
Even when the music's like, even when the songs or the lyrics are depressing, the music is actually uplifting.
Right, right.
So even when there's depressing lyrics, you still find yourself happy listening right. to the song just because it's an uplifting beat.
There you go. Good. Yeah, it's a good beat that gets you going.
Yeah, ska, I guess the technical explanation of ska is an upstroke on the first, second, fourth note.
Right.
So that's technically what ska is, but ska, just, I don't know, there's so many different variations of it. And I mean, I'm more into like Bad Manners and more of the second wave ska now. Actually, I love Big D and I love all of, like, Cat Empire and the new wave ska, but I don't know, there's something about the second wave that just has that sound.
So do you podcast your shows too?
No, I haven't been, but I want to, yeah,
sure.
Definitely.
Yeah, you need a site, because it's amazing how once you get it syndicated, I mean, people will pick you up all over.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. Like, I've wanted to record my shows, and I just haven't lately, which is maybe a good thing.
Did? Yeah.
Yeah, so... yeah, no, hopefully we do get it on the podcast there so more people can listen.
Well, then you get people downloading, you put it in iTunes. It's amazing where it can go. Yeah,
absolutely.
Yeah.
Plug for your shows. So when's your show on?
My show is Saturday from noon to 2.
Saturday noon to 2 on what channel? What radio station?
CFSI 107.9. It's the only way to go. It's the best way to go, for sure, if you're looking for...
And can you listen online at...
You can listen online at CFSI-FM.com.
There you go. So you want to say when your show's on?
Yeah, I have the Better Than Billy show. It's on Sunday nights.
This is Billy here.
Sunday nights.
Oh, I get it. So it's a pun on there.
Yeah, and don't forget, everybody out there is better than Billy. It's on Sunday nights 9 to 11 on CFSI 107.9. A lot of my listeners do listen online, actually. They stream at www.cfsi-fm.com.
Oh, I bet you guys do, yeah.
Yeah, we're from Ontario, so we have a lot of listeners back from Ontario that listen to it online. Yeah, exactly. Yeah, it is.
All right, yeah, I got the Skamp show with Dillon Paynter. And it's 9:30 to midnight on Fridays.
That's a good
time. So, you know, you can put it on while you're partying with your friends and everything, and just having a good time, drinking some beers. Why not listen to the Skamps? Because we're going to rock some good music. I like
there you
it.
Go.
And just absolutely have a good time. I mean, I know we're always having a good time, so you guys may as well, too.
I bet you guys are.
I hope they enjoy the music as much as we do, but even if they don't, at least we're still having fun, right?
Exactly. Well, thanks a lot for the interview.
Yeah, thanks a lot for having us.
Okay.